Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about average. So now I want to show you how to answer. In this situation, we know that the sample mean equals to population mean. So that is about 13, and that is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.